It's the age of revolution.
Princes and lawyers played with the